Travis?
Travis. Travis.
Grandpa? Stay away!
Ethan, I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
I've seen every version of people hurting each other, hurting themselves, and we blame it on compulsion, selfishness, madness. I suppose the idea is, if you name a thing, you can control it. There are things in this world that cannot be named.
I invoke the boneless one, the one of voids, destroyers of ships, and he who is feared by the winds. Hear me. Great Minister Folklore, I wish to make a pact with you to confound my enemies and protect my possessions. Use the door of confusion to cloud their judgment. seal the path with falsity and guile. Promote only those who can discern every true interior to pass. Aglon, Tetragram, Vachon, Stimulation, Esvers, Tetragrammaton. I can't read this, bear with me. And there's nothing on the back of it.
Thank you.
A magician once lived inside an old house and made potions that let him see the future. People from the village came to the magician's house and demanded he share his potions with them. "We want to see the future too," they told him. But the magician said no. People from the village grew angry and burned the magician's house. But the magician knew this would happen. He had already cast a spell on his potion room. The house burned, but the room did not. The people from the valley waited, but the magician never came out.
Buying?
No.
No, huh? What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out.
else going on? Where's Ethan?
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
The hell's going on? Where's he?
Boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
Chad, let me...
Boy, Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up, giving him to the sleeper forever.
The hell's going on? Where's he?
Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
Chad, let me see.
Boy, Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
The hell's going on? Where's he? hell's going on? Where's he?
Boy.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Ah, my eye!
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
What the hell's going on? Where's he?
Our boy. You know he's...
Chad! Chad! Get off of him! He's your brother! Get off of him!
What the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Rose. Ethan.
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family. do the dead have to say? You'd be surprised by how little they know. The dead can't explain what it means to be dead. They walk down stairs that disappear beneath their feet, headed for some bright blade of memory they'll never reach. I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable. And it wanted me to leave.
would he be here? Shit. That was probably a raccoon.
No, I don't think it was.
Why wouldn't he? Why would he be here? Shit. That was probably a raccoon.
No. No, I don't think it was. He's just a kid. He didn't disturb anything. He just found a room in an old house. That's it!
Oh boy, is the price. I'm going up there. The sleeper must not sleep. I see clearly. The sleeper breathes inside me.
You're sick. We all are.
Dale, what are you doing?
Coward! Let me out! The sleeper demands to rise! The sleeper must wake up! The sleeper must wake up! The sleeper must...
Where's Mom? I thought I heard her voice.
She's, still looking for you. You need to leave. Go through there.
Rear that water? It kind of looks like it's boiling.
No, it's just a simple chemical reaction. It's not actually boiling.
Mom! Mom! Where are you?
I'll deal with your brother. Just go, now.
His wife. She was no longer who she once was. Neither was he. Something was using all this pain and death Something was becoming stronger,